Pancake.
Pancake.
Yes, they wanted to eat the
pancake.
Very good. attention, okay? Everyone, now all of you, one by one, every one of you has to read this, okay? From first line, like once upon a time, okay? From once upon a time to sweetly than the other, okay? Sweetly than the other, you have to read up to this. Is it clear? So everyone, please read this from first line to this line. Why then what you have to do is that when you will come across the word which you are not able to understand, you have to underline it. Okay? Here in that case, there will be some words which you are not able to understand. They are new to you. So what you have to do? You have to underline those words.
Once more.
is helpful to be?
Second child.
You want to say?
Second child.
Keep your finger here. Here on the board. Keep your finger here on the board. This one. What is this?
Yes.
Second child. Same you are. Okay? Yeah. Show me your reader. Show me your textbook. Where is this word? Second child. Show. Where it is? Very good. Second child. Yeah, this is the second child. All of you please mark second child in your textbook.
Oh. अभी तक
Now all of you know what is a pancake. In the next, do you know that?
Second word?
Yes.
Yes. Very good. Now, yeah, please you come and show me where is the word sweet. Sweet. Yeah. Is that a word?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Now, you please come and show me the pancake here. Where is it? Yeah, very good. The pancake. And now, you please come and show where is the word mother. Mother. Is that word?
Yes.
What is that?
Mother.
Very good. Yeah, please. And now, you please come and show the word children on the board. Children. It is there. And do you find anywhere else on the board? Check. Check anywhere else also there. Anywhere else? Who will help you? Yeah, please. Very good. Claps for him. Yes, children. Now, you tell me how many of you are still not able to read? Not able to read. You are not able to read? Okay. And who else? Who else? Or if you are not able to read or able to read? Tell me.
No.
How many of you are able to read now? Tell me. Very good. Now you are all able to read the text which just we have learned. Very good, students. Okay, do you like the story?
Yes.
Yes. And now, you come and show. Which are the words you are able to read? Good.
Mother.
Where is it?
Pan.
Pan.
Cake.
Is this a only cake or what?
Cake.
See that word again.
Pan.
Hmm.
Cake.
Is this only cake or what else?
Pancake.
The last word is a?
Pancake.
Yes, pancake. Very good. Very good. Very good class. Claps for everyone. So today, after going home, you please continue the reading and tomorrow we'll see what will happen next in the story. Okay? Thank you.